get to Jacinto, Delta!
I'm not sure I can control this thing!
Then you better learn fast, Bear!
Delta here, we lost the Queen. Did you get the data from Jack?
Affirmative, Delta. Evacuations are underway, but we're currently under siege.
Roger that. The Queen is sending everything she's got to stop us from sinking Jacinto. If we're gonna do it, we gotta do it now.
Understood. We're working as fast as we can. Are you able to assist?
We're close and on our way, Anya. Delta out.
Got some company, Delta!
Watch your tree!
Hey!
Whoa!
Here comes some more!
Thank you.
shot.
Marcus, the chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Fenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Fenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
The base is under attack. All gears to your station. I repeat, all gears to your station.
Rift, move up!
Red alert, gears. Red alert! Enemy forces approaching the south platform.
Watch the cars! There's a ton of grubs down there!
forces in the area. Rumox have been sighted downtown.
Copy that, Control. Moving to check it. We're hit. We've lost our lateral control.
Spotted heading towards the north entrance, 3-6, but we have no readings on them right now.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
Delta, the comm towers are under attack. We need your assistance immediately.
Let's get a move on, Delta. We lose those towers, all of our forces lose contact, and this foobar situation gets worse in a hurry.
Listen to me! We're gonna make it!
Use the turret!
The main gates.
Got it. We're on our way. Control, comm array is secure. We're heading to the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
Control, we're gonna need air support here ASAP.
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacing citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel, I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant! Let's get to it!
Bruma!
control. Main gate secure. We're heading back. Delta out. So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not going to be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Snipers! Get down!
Sinkhole.
Looks like there are two ways in.
Want to
split up?
Yeah, let's go for it!
Over! next! Grind!
Control, we're through the Archives building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Good to go.
I'll sweep the garage.
Not the barrier!
Sweet.
we have reports of heavy locust activity between you and the sinkhole.
At the barriers!
Fortunately, the Hammer of Dawn satellites are online. You'll just need a clear line of sight to the sky to use it.
Roger, Control. Delta out.
Enemy reinforcement! Shit, the building's coming down!
Move back! Move back!
Thought they'd get to Jacinto.
I guess it was just a matter of time. Let's use the cranes to get across.
Drag out! daggers!
Let's do this. Who's next?
I'm out!
Barely see a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom, you all right?
All good, Marcus.
Keep moving.
Taking fire!
Get to that building on the other side.
I'm hit! They've got a Brulok down there! It's firing on the building! Grab hold of something! This isn't gonna last long!
Come on, come on!
control. Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound.
One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intended.
This is Adam Fenix. Is anyone out there? Can you hear me? This is Adam Fenix. Can you hear me? What have you done?